We're back in the Channel 93.3 Garage, sponsored by Car Toys. My name's Goodman, hanging out with the guys from Plus 44 Show at the Ogden tonight. It's Mark, Travis, Shane, and Craig. Band Blink, like Blink 182, so huge for so many people for so long. What was the biggest transition for you guys, shifting gears and doing Plus 44, would you say?
We really readdressed the way that we wrote songs. In Blink, everything that we wrote started off on guitar, and in Plus 44, we started off on a lot of different instruments, sometimes on keyboards or drums, bass guitar. Obviously, working with Shane and Craig brings in a completely different dynamic than Travis and I have ever worked with before, so it's kind of like a fresh start and starting from a different place. It's been really cool.
You said, Mark, that Denver, doing some old Blink shows, and you too, Travis, that Denver is one of some of the best shows you guys have done, the craziest crowds, absolutely, wildest nights. Is there like a particular Denver memory you want to share, like from one of the old shows?
Oh, I remember playing... Always playing out at Fiddler's Green or whatever the corporate sponsor is right now. The shows.
It's Coors Amphitheater.
I remember like always having to go backstage and get like oxygen and B12 shots because we're from California and we're at sea level and coming up here, always just being out of breath and feeling like a total piece of.
Travis, you agree?
I don't know anything about that feeling.
You got me on the B12 shots.
No, yeah, I'm a fan of B12. I eat it like... like crazy, like I take them all the time, like hourly.
Uh-huh. The only time I've ever gotten a B12 shot actually was in Denver. And speaking of feeling like a beast, it was at the Fiddler's Green. It was after the show, and there was a doctor there for whatever reason.
Dr. Buzz.
Maybe it was.
That was his name, yeah.
And he's like, hey, you should take a B12 shot. And I was like, all right, cool. And I got the shot, and I fainted.
No.
I had to sit down on the couch backstage, and I felt all lightheaded, and I was like, I've never felt more like a Southern Belle woman, you know? Oh, I got the vapors!
Did you see this happen or no, Travis?
No, God, this is my first time hearing about it.
This is good material to bust on him with, man. Let's get back to some Plus 44 stuff. What are you guys going to play next here?
We're going to play a song called Cliff Diving, and this is the first time that we've ever tried to play this acoustic, so...
Very exciting.
Congratulations, Denver. Or, I'm sorry, Denver, depending on how you pull it off.
Plus 44 in the Channel 93.3 Garage, sponsored by Car Toys.
Driving in the stolen car, the years we wasted living in this desert town haven't broken us so far. Hot afternoons we climbed onto the neighbor's house, breathed deep and jumped into a waiting sky. Our bare feet were framed on the horizon. I felt the future in your eyes. It was a promise of summer. We sealed it with a kiss. This time I'll do things proper. How did it get to this? And dear you, tonight let's get ahead of ourselves, 'cause now I barely can remember. Yesterday just stretched on for so long, tomorrow feels like forever. My God, you know how much I needed this. These days are filled with such disaster. Sometimes I think that life will never be the same. Sometimes I think that's the answer.
And she said,
it was a promise of summer. Let's seal it with a kiss. This time I'll do things proper. How did it get to this? Here comes a promise of summer. Let's seal it with a kiss. This time I'll do things proper. Or did it get to this? Of summer, let's seal it with a kiss. This time I'll do things proper. How did it get to this? Here comes a promise of summer. Let's seal it with a kiss. This time.
time I'll do things proper. How did it get to this? Here comes the promise of summer. How did it get to this?
Plus 44 on the channel 93.3 Garage, brought to you by Car Toys Show at the Ogden tonight. Now, Mark, you've got a podcast.
I do indeed have a podcast.
Hi, my name is Mark.com. You do a lot of interviews. You play a lot of new stuff. But you also tell some very, very heartwarming stories. It is the Christmas time of year.
Mm-hmm.
And I wonder if you can recount a touching, warm story about your mom hooking up with some dude from Omaha, and you had to bail her out of some police station sometime. Do you all remember the story?
I do remember the story. Actually, the more modern story, the one that just happened a couple months ago, was we have an engineer at our studio named James. And my mom met James. We were actually at a signing for Travis's new shoe in Corona. We went to a store there, and everyone was hanging out. My mom happened to be driving by at the time, and she called me up, and I'm like, hey, you got to come over and meet James. And so she goes to meet James, and James, our engineer, actually leans in and tries to kiss my mom square on the mouth. This dude's from Vermont, and he's a good friend of ours, but you know, like, how you go in for the hug, and each person kind of leans to a side? He just tracked her the whole time. Like, his mouth was heat-seeking for her mouth.
And what is going through your head when you're seeing your friend trying to kiss your mom?
I was just curious if my mom was going to let it happen. I mean, you know? She's in her 50s. She needs to get hers, too, you know?
And did she let it happen?
No, she didn't, thank God. Because I, you know, it's cool. I know she's a person and she needs her thing, but I don't want to witness it or be any part of it whatsoever.
And then he'd be letting that hang over your head the whole time, man. Every other day, if he actually did get it.
Yeah,
through,
I know. But, you know,
that's a touching story, man.
We're from California. We're open-minded.
That's good.
We roll like that.
We're a little more closed-minded here. No one's touching my mom. You guys want to play your last song here?
Absolutely. Hang on. Let me have a...
Oh, we're going to retune?
No, we're not going to retune.
Okay, good.
We are going to have a sip of water.
Sip of vodka. All right, here we go. Plus 44 on the Channel 93.3 Garage, playing the Ogden tonight. Go check them out. When Your Heart Stops Beating.
About it, we don't give a fuck what the price is. So just leave us to our own devices and we'll leave you alone. I'll be there when your heart stops beating. I'll be there when your last breath's taken away. In the dark when there's no one listening. In the times when we both get carried away. When we both get carried away. It all and she's pressed up against me. A little something just to take off the edge. A little more and I'll fall off the planet entirely. I'll be there when your heart stops beating. I'll be there when your last breath's taken away. In the dark when there's no one listening. In the times when we both get carried away. When we both get carried away. We'll be right back.
93.3.